On day one, he will end the Obama era of big government and cut taxes on all classes. He will never apologize to the United States of America like our current president has done. Yeah. And there's no need for apology for that. Mm-hmm. He will make our military so strong that no nation on this earth will be willing to test it. And he will stand with our friend and our ally, Israel, and make sure that nothing wavers against them. He will reduce our national debt because he believes we have a moral responsibility not to spend more than we take in this country. And that we have a moral responsibility not to leave a massive deficit to the next generation. It's not just his policies that make me like him so much. It's his, because he's a moral man. And I've liked this since day one. You can even ask his wife, Nancy, today. And she'll say that Mitt Romney was the best husband that anyone could ask for. And that he stood by me through MS and breast cancer. And through my darkest hours, he stayed faithful. And we can't say that about most politicians today, can we?
Nope.
Tonight, I challenge you that we just can't go out and vote for Governor Romney because he's simply our nominee. We have to get out there. We have to knock on the doors. We have to make phone calls. We have to tell our friends and family because this country cannot afford 40 years of Barack Obama. Do we agree on that?
Yeah, all right.
40 years of Barack Obama mean record high debts that make our founders cry from heaven. We will get on the path to socialism that it's like Europe and Greece today. We cannot afford this. We cannot afford 40 years of this president. You know, I think Ronald Reagan said it best when he said, "You and I have a rendezvous with destiny. We will preserve for our children this last best hope for man on earth, or we will sentence them to 1,000 years of darkness. If we fail, at least let our children's children say of us, we are justified by our great hope here. We have done all the beef of the time. And I ask you tonight, on November 4th, it'll be too late to say I could have done more to make sure Mitt Romney gets elected president. And you know what? You can't ask yourself that. We cannot afford 4 more years of this president we have right now. So I'm challenging you tonight to get out there, make the phone calls, go door to door, and do everything you can so we can turn this country around to the great country under Reagan once was. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah.